Hey guys, this is a bit of a rushed intro, but I've got to go now. We're going to Hitchin. We're running late. We're seeing my mum's friend in Hitchin, and I might just go around town for a bit in Hitchin.
Currently just editing yesterday's vlog. That should be up later. By the way, does anyone remember these go-go's from the World Cup? They were hilarious. I just found them the other day in the drawer. Yes, lads. There, guys, I just gotta go and bought some drinks from Marks and Spencer's and Boots. And yeah, need to find the others again. In there. Don't know if it's the same view, guys, but don't you find like churchyards and that just so fascinating? You know them places that bring loads of memories back. This is just one of them. It just is. Like, it's just fascinating. Just see how old some of these graves are. Like, whoa. Like, let's see how old this. I can't even read how old that one is. Crazy. This one looks a little bit newer. Like, this gravestone's been before the Second World War, before the First World War. This was before, like, Victorian times and stuff. 1816. 1814, I think that one says. 1819. Like, these are these traditional graves that you get, aren't they? Hey guys, just heading back to the car. Just down by the river down here. We're just over there. I don't know if we'll be able to see them in a minute. We should be able to. They're on their way back to the car. We've got their drinks.
That is, everything around you that you call life was made up by people that were no smarter than you. More than I can say, do it to me, can say. What?
That is scary when you come to like do your teeth at night.
Right guys, so I bought this and this today. Let's just move the soap for you. I need to clean my retainers, so I only wear them at night. So I had these for my retainers that I had before, my fixed ones as well, so I know what I'm doing, I think. So this is my board where I can write like homework and that on and put all like my exam timetables and stuff. But look, my mum wrote that, my sister wrote that, my mum wrote that, my sister wrote that, I guess. It's a sight on my honour. What does that mean? What does that mean? Lunchtime. Lunch is all done. I want to talk to you about something. So basically, tomorrow I'm off to my nan's. So when I go to my nan's, basically I'm going with my mum and my sisters. My dad's staying at home because he's got work. Tomorrow I'm helping out at her allotment, and I'm cooking for her there. And then in the afternoon we're going with my granddad because obviously his partner died a little while ago. We won't go into detail, but we're always going to see him a lot now because he's on his own. So we're going to go and see him. I'm going to take him out to the pub, which is my granddad. Yeah, and then we're staying over at my nan's in Northampton tomorrow night. And then, yeah, the day after, we're going to see my mum's friend. And then we're coming home. But the vlogs won't be so full because obviously we don't see them very much. So just spend time with them because they're like an hour away in Northampton and that's like an hour away from here, so yeah. But in the meantime, let's finish checking through social media. So I've just put a tweet out for you guys, see what you want me to do next. There's a poll open for exactly a week that's just gone out 6 minutes ago, seeing what you want to see soon. Challenge video, sport video, music video, or a video of my mates. So. So guys, what I want you to do, this is something for you on Instagram. If you have Instagram, great. If you don't, then there's no point in listening to this unless you're going to get Instagram in the next few days. What I want you to do is post a picture onto Instagram, type, I've watched the video, and tag me in it. I am Beza_YNWA. I'll put my link in the description, hopefully, and yeah, put it up. And then in a few days' time or a week or whatever, I will go and check them out on here in the vlog, go down them, show everyone them, and go like them all and comment on them. So, something to do. Go and do that, and you'll be in the video. Right guys, I need to get some stuff ready to go to my nan's.
To edit today's now in Premiere right there, and that should be good because then 2 might go up today because I'm not sure if I'll be able to upload tomorrow. So I'll definitely film tomorrow, but I'm not sure if I'll be able to upload tomorrow, so I'll put 2 up today just in case. So give it a like, subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you next video.